Assalamu alaykum, everybody. It's Monday. My break time, I'm at work. It's 9:13. I've got 2.5 minutes until my break is over. And I am so tired. I'm so tired. I have been up since a bit after 2 this morning. It took me a while last night to go to sleep. Oh, subhanAllah, it took me forever to go to sleep. My mind was just, it would not be quiet. It would not shut down. It was going a billion miles a minute. It was just so many thoughts going on in my head. I went down like, what time did I go down for sleep? I went down like maybe 8:30. Yeah, that's early for me, but normal. I went down like at 8:30-ish, and let's see. Then my son came home, and let me see, he came home, but it took me forever after he came home to go to sleep. Because one, I can tell if any lights or any electronics are on. I don't know. I can never go to sleep unless everything is turned off. Everything in the house. Except for the Quran, of course. So it took me a while to go to sleep. I was trying to go to sleep for maybe at least a couple of hours, at least. And then I drifted off to sleep finally. And then I woke up this morning and it was just maybe like 2:28 or 2:28-ish. And then I tried to go to sleep. I got up for a little bit, did a couple of things, and then laid back down. But even then after that, it was just too late. I couldn't go back to sleep. So I've been up since like after 2 this morning, subhanAllah. So anyways, it's overcast this morning. It's quite chilly. It's quite chilly in here actually. But anyways, my break is about over, so I gotta head back. So I'll check back with you all in a little bit, inshallah. Told you, break's over. I just had to record all the leaves. Look at all the leaves. SubhanAllah, it's so beautiful. Assalamu alaikum, everybody. It's 1:09, and I'm exhausted. I'm tired and exhausted. I'm so ready to go home right now. Oh, subhanAllah. My break is almost over. I just finished praying Dhuhr. Oh, it's just so busy today. SubhanAllah, it's just call after call after call after call after call. I don't know why it's, well, I do actually. It's the end of the year and everyone's calling to make sure they take care of business. You know, whatever. But alhamdulillah, I'm just so tired. I'm ready to just take a nap and just go into dream world. But I can't, because now I've got 1.5 minutes left until it's time to get back to work. Assalamu alaikum, everybody. It's after work. I'm leaving. I'm getting out of here. I'm busting out. I can't even get excited and say that. I'm busting out of here.
just not as quickly as I'd like to. Oh my God, subhanAllah, I just want to go home. I don't want to be here anymore. Oh my gosh, subhanAllah, I'm so tired, I'm so busy, and all this talking, it's like, oh my God. Oh my gosh, I can't wait to be home in like the next 4 to 5 minutes. 4 to 5 minutes. Oh, subhanAllah. Let me tell you all, you know, I always start with let me tell you. I love fall. I love fall, and you know why? Because of all the leaves on the ground that just gracefully fell from the trees. So many different colors, so many different sizes, so many different everythings. It's so beautiful, mashallah. And when I was on my lunch break, it was really nice, mashallah. Just seeing all of those leaves all over the ground. It's a carpet of leaves. Oh my gosh, what the heck? I don't like when they block the driveway. Anyways, it's just a blanket of leaves. It's so beautiful, mashallah. Anyways, I'm home now. That was like less than 4 minutes, wasn't it? I'm tired. I feel like I just ran a marathon, or not ran, but rolled a marathon. I'm out of breath. Don't know why. My day at work was just... My day at work. Oh, I don't like it. Alhamdulillah. I was able to transition back into work just fine. Now I'm just trying to get ready to transition my way out of it. I need to be happy. I need to do what I love. I need. All we need is love. Not that that had anything to do with what I was just saying. SubhanAllah. I gotta pray Asr. It's Asr time. Am I straight? Oh my gosh. And I'm too far away from the pole. Let's see. Okay. Oh, nope. I'm telling you guys, I've got a problem. I've got a parking problem. I need to my car to be straight. I don't know why I developed, or how I developed that obsession. To be honest, I don't know how, but I did. And I don't know, maybe there's a parking space anonymous for those who are overly obsessive with how they park. Now, some people may want to see that they're parked dead smack in the middle of the spot. Me, because, you know, I'm parked in a carport and need a lot of room. I need to make sure that I'm so close to the pole and yet still have a lot of room, but making sure that my car is parked in a very straight, parallel fashion. That's just nuts. I'm nuts. I'm crazy. Okay. So, Mom, pretzeled up. I just finished, just a few minutes ago, praying Asr. I'm about to head on to the kitchen. Okay, about to head on into the kitchen and make myself a smoothie because, oh dear, brakes, put the brakes on. because it's a smoothie kind of a moment. It's a smoothie kind of late afternoon. Oh my god, I'm so glad to be home. I checked to see if I had any orders. I don't. So sad. So very, very sad. No orders. Oh my gosh. Oh, what a world. What a cruel, cruel world. Anyways, I just got my protein powder and I'm about to go and make my smoothie because I need a smoothie. I need to work on getting my weight. I've lost a lot of weight. Not intentionally, of course. I never lose weight intentionally. It's always when I'm sick that I always lose weight. Always, always. I look like a doggone stick. Like olive oil, the Muslimah version of olive oil with a black abaya and a hijab and the niqab and all that stuff. Yeah, just, you know, I look like her. I shouldn't, but I do. So, okay, I found an excellent use for this oven, the oven door. I put the selfie stick right in between the grooves of the door. How funny is that? But anyways, I'm about to make my smoothie. Oh, yeah, I don't understand why I feel so out of breath. I'm not doing anything. I'm not doing anything. So annoying. I don't understand that. Anyways, yeah, today, it wasn't a bad day at work. It really wasn't. I mean, it was busy. Very, very busy. Calls on, there was like maybe like 2 minutes of calm. Yeah, 2 minutes of calm, if that. Total. Not all at once, but you know, total, like an aggregate. 2 minutes, and that was it. And it was just busy from there and on, like forever, ever busy. It's so annoying. SubhanAllah. I wish it was slow, but it's not gonna be slow. It's not gonna be slow at all because it's the end of the month. Well, it's the last month of the year. So you've got people calling in, requesting to liquidate funds for Christmas shopping and to take out their required minimum distributions because, you know, they waited until, you know, now to do it, or they're calling just to make sure they took it out or whatever, and whatever other reason, you know, transfers, liquidations for whatever reason, someone died. Okay, I'm not trying to be insensitive. People die every day, subhanAllah. But, duh. Just a lot of calls. It's mostly because of people wanting to, you know, take money out for holiday spending, whatever. And that's pretty much it. So it's busy. And then that's not even going to be the worst of it. The worst of it is going to start in January because January starts tax season and everybody's going to be calling in for all sorts of things. Tax, you know, when do the tax forms go out? Where's my statement? Where's my money? Where's my Uncle Joe? Where are my strawberries? Anyways, it's just... At the rate my voice is going, I might not have to deal with it, but I don't know. I hope you guys' day as this was going very well. one that I have my vlog I have to finish. It's working on. It's already uploaded. I just have to do some quick fixes and I am running out of mangoes. I just have to do some quick things like the end card stuff and that's it. And then I gotta edit today's vlog and then wanna rest and practice reciting Quran, although that's gonna be very interesting. Yeah, actually it's not gonna be that interesting because when I lost my voice before, I could still I have to say some alhamdulillah. If you lose your voice will not be lost to the Quran. It will not be lost to the Quran. I still find a way to be able to recite, and that's a blessing. It's like, I don't care if I don't have to speak ever again, but let me be able to recite Quran. It's so weird. So I remember, was it last year? Year and a half ago? Maybe at most 2 years, when I was working with my Tajweed teacher, and my voice was gone. Practicing was difficult, but the actual reciting was not difficult at all. You find your body and your voice finds a way to do something that is for the sake of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And that's why I'm not all trippy about losing my voice, because as long as I can recite Quran, I am set. I am happy. I don't have to talk to anybody. If you want to hear my voice, just come hear me recite Quran, because that's probably the only time. Well, no, don't do that, because my recitation is like, it is not beautiful. It's not beautiful. I wish it was. I'm not really crying, but I wish it was. It would be nice. But I try to beautify my recitation as much as I can, especially when it comes down to salat. I try to beautify it, but I don't think my recitation is beautiful at all. I try, and that's all I can hope to do, is just, you know, try for the sake of pleasing Allah, and all things will be good, inshallah. Okay, it's gonna get loud in here. It's gonna get loud. And this is a very loud blender. A dirty blender. Cover your ears, everybody. Cover your ears. You don't want to hear this. I told you it was gonna be loud. Hey, everybody. It's 6. Whoa, you guys are looking like high up on the wall. Anyways, salaamu alaykum, everybody. It's 6:08. Isha Adhan has just gone off. I almost forgot to pray Maghrib, so I just finished praying Maghrib just a few minutes ago. Practice reciting a surah. Which surah exactly? Let's see, which surah did I practice reciting? Let's see, it's on this tab right here. Which surah? It's this one. Is it Inshiqaq? Did I look at the right? Yeah, Inshiqaq. Practice reciting that. So good, set, ready to go. I am so tired. I just text my dad or daddy. I have two different marriages. I just text my dad. He's doing good, alhamdulillah. And he doesn't like eggnog. I was gonna make some eggnog cookies and send some to him, but I will be making and sending some to my brother, inshallah. And he
he likes eggnog. So I love eggnog. I love it, love it. I could drink it any day, all day, every day, but my body doesn't like it. I love it. I love the taste, but my body doesn't like it because it doesn't react very well to it. But I still drink it anyway, despite the fact that it just may kill me one day. Let's see. So inshallah, I will be making some eggnog cookies and sending them my brother's way so that he and my sis-in-law and my niece and nephew will enjoy it, inshallah. I won't be sending them to my dad. No, he doesn't like eggnog. So sad, but that's okay, alhamdulillah. I just spoke with my mother-in-law to see if she heard from my husband, because I haven't heard from him in 2 weeks. 2 weeks! So I just spoke with her and she said she did speak with him and he's okay. He's just very busy. And I don't get mad at him if he doesn't call me. As long as he calls, you know, one of us, you know, is fine. Alhamdulillah. So he's doing okay. Alhamdulillah. Yeah, that's pretty much it. I did eventually eat. I made my soup with the my favorite noodles, the seaweed, and with some seaweed seasoning, and I finished off my huge glass of smoothie. I am so full right now. I am so full. I don't think I can eat or drink another bite or a drop, but I will eventually before I go to sleep, inshallah, probably. I am tired. I'm getting really tired. It's 6. It's dark out right now, and it feels like it's 9. It feels like I'm up past my bedtime or something. But anyways, alhamdulillah, today was not such a bad day. It was just, I was really tired, and I never feel really fully recovered enough to be at work, but it is what it is. I can only do what I can, really. So, but alhamdulillah, it went well today. I do have a one-on-one meeting with my supervisor on Thursday, so I'm not looking forward to that. Never look forward to it unless it's like all good news. Pray for good news, like, oh, you had wonderful calls reviewed and you had, you know, and you were awesome and no as-ofs and no errors, though, that kind of good news. So make dua for me. Anyway, I still didn't get any sales. I did join a couple of new groups on Facebook targeting Muslimas, where I'm able to post what I sell in their groups. So one of them you can only post like on Mondays. So I just sent a couple of posts on there, and the other one you can post every day. So I did send a couple of posts onto that group. So inshallah, I hope to reach more moms, inshallah, or dads, or both. So inshallah, I pray to get some orders so I can clear out the stock and start working on the new dolls. My mother-in-law, she's not Muslim, that's fine, alhamdulillah, but my mother-in-law, she told me that she saw my dolls on Instagram, so she subscribed to my Instagram account. I think she actually subscribed to my main Instagram account, not my Little Muslima Dolls boutique account. So, but she sounded so happy, like, oh, I saw your dolls on Instagram, like, oh, alhamdulillah, I love her so much.
But anyways, I am going to go ahead and get ready for bed. I am so cold right now. The temperature of the house says it's like 65, but I swear it feels like it's 45 degrees. And I would turn the heater on, I would, but to me, turning on the heater means is like throwing money out the window. I don't like turning the heater on. I don't even like turning the air on. Before we moved to this apartment, we were living in a cottage, and oh my gosh, subhanAllah, their air condition was so loud, so I never ever liked turning it on. I never did. I hated it because I hated the sound, and I'm the type of person that likes quiet, like complete quiet. If I don't have quiet, then you've completely ruined my day. I have to have peace and calm. And that air condition, no matter if you turn the air on or the heater on, it was so loud, my gosh. But here it's different. It's quiet, which is fine. I love that it's quiet, but I just, to me, when I turn on the air or turn on the heat, I feel like I'm throwing money out. So during the summer, we don't run the air condition unless it's absolutely necessary and it's too hot. And then during the winter times when it's really cold, I don't run the heater because my body just does not like heat. It doesn't like heat at all. So not when it's surrounding me like that. I'm fine if I'm taking a really hot shower or a really hot bath, but when the atmosphere around me is like, it's when it's hot or warm, it feels suffocating and I don't like it at all. I can't handle it, so I don't turn the heater on. So when I go to sleep or when I'm up and about around the house, I just dress like an Eskimo. I wear my hijab. I know some people ask those stupid questions. Do you wear a hijab at home? Do you wear your hijab to bed? If I'm cold, yes. I wear my hijab around the house. I wear my hijab to bed. No, I don't wear it in the shower. But I do wear my hijab to bed. If I'm really cold and I want to be comfortable, I wear my hijab to bed. And I will double up on my hijab, so I don't judge. Don't judge. I'm the kind of person that during the winter times when it's cold, I will dress full on head to toe and something warm, double triple socks, abaya, a beanie, gloves, pants, leggings. Don't judge. That's just how I am. My body does not like being cold. So, but when I go to sleep, that's how I dress. But anyways, I'm going to go ahead and call it a night. I need to upload the videos from this camera and inshallah do some editing. I may edit tomorrow morning. I've been getting up super early, so I think I'll go to bed super early tonight. That way when I wake up, I can just edit the vlog, and then when I get home from work, inshallah, I can just, you know, do the finishing touches and be done with it. But yeah, alhamdulillah. Anyways, I love you all for the sake of Allah. Thank you so much for watching today's vlog. I hope you weren't bored. My voice is so weird. It's so weird. I'm supposed to stop talking, but whatever. Deal with it. Anyways, I will see you all in the next vlog, inshallah. Go ahead and hit that subscribe button if you have not subscribed yet. If you haven't subscribed, something is seriously wrong with you. You just don't want to be my friend, and you know that's okay.
Allah is my friend. First and foremost, Allah is my friend. If you want to be friends with me, I welcome it. Alhamdulillah. Welcome to the family. Share this vlog with others in our ummah. The more that joins my family, the merrier and the happier. And don't forget to thumbs up this video, inshallah. I will see you all later, inshallah, tomorrow. Inshallah. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Bye.